It's raining so heavy, and we're doing our duty. And we could see a lot of people calling me to drop them to the destination. And this is our duty. We have to do that. Oh, could you see the storm? Thundering now. Thundering. Thundering. I'll show you the picture. How it's raining, you know. You can see just, you know, the sea actually got. I'm waiting. Waiting for the people. Waiting for the people. One of the passengers called me that I had to drop him. Just there. 1 kilometer different. Where shall I go? This is the reason that we are surviving. All the surviving families I have chosen. No English is not. This is not the way to get a good job in this world. I can challenge many people holding government jobs. When I talk to them, they decide how can an outreach practitioner speak English so fluently to feel sad. They used to give me respect. This is a good idea. My motto is simple living and thinking. I don't want to be high five and sort of the people that I am something that I'm nothing. I'm an authority driver serving the public passengers and surviving my family. The ambulance is running on the way. Jesus, running season. It's running very heavy. Let's stop a little bit. I think I have to stoop my duty.
Could you see this product? I have to drop these things to the right destination. I have been paid only 200 rupees. Being an auto rickshaw driver, I have to do my duty and responsibility.
Rajapur, answer the auto rickshaw driver. Much better. Understanding of current vision. I'm a good trainer, but my professional is I'm an auto rickshaw driver. I'm serving in this driving profession more than 10 years. That's what I am. I don't care. Who cares about the operation? But I know that some activity will never prove and something intelligent stuff. Which every word has a meaning. But for me, this is good.